buzzing in my brain while another day goes down the drain.
Yeah, yeah.
But it's a flabba-flabba world when the whistle blows. No one owns a piece of my time. And there's a flabba-flabba.
Yeah, I know, the intro to this video is awful, dramatic, and this is, anticlimactic,
By the highest power of God that man can harness, I damn the bad heavy to hell.
So would you believe that my parents grew up in the 80s and they don't know who David Hoffman is? Yeah, it's like, I mean, I thought that everybody knew who David Hoffman is, no matter what age you were. I mean, I know who David Hoffman is. And it's like, I'm trying to like jog their memory. It's like, you know, he had like the hair and like the talking car, and he had like the cool catchphrase, like, "Don't hassle the Hoffman." It's like, how do you not know? Like, gosh. Yeah. Ah, fuck! So believe it or not, I actually already have experience of what it is to be a Janie Lane. I spent years and years on YouTube trying to make the viral sensation that would sweep the nation. And I never got it, as you can probably imagine, I'm not famous. But the thing is, though, is that a while ago, I actually decided to make this lousy t-shirt right here. And I uploaded a photo of this t-shirt to Imgur. And basically what happened was that it got 100,000 views in 8 hours. So, after all those years on YouTube, that was my claim to fame. I'll take it. So, Mr. Ramsey, you come to me with a bold claim that despite all the evidence against you, you did not eat the last slice of pie in the fridge. I'm warning you, this is your last chance to come clean. You know, I was saving that pie for myself to look into my eyes and tell me I did not eat the last slice of pie in the fridge. That's what I thought.
So, you think you could take on the elite hacker group that is CyberJive, the kings of 9X, right? Wrong! Wrong!
You know, even for me, that one is really friggin' stupid. Okay, I'm not usually one for starting drama, but this is a very important thing I have to say. I bought this bottle of ketchup, and I opened up the lid, and I was wondering, well, where does the ketchup come out? Because there's no hole here, it's like a plug where the hole is supposed to be. But then, get this, I mean, check this out.
This bottle has a frickin' sphincter.
A bloody sphincter.